Alright guys, there's Trenishoria. This is basically just a really quick video on how to set up your buddy system. So you click on your face, and then, as you can see, there are all my bits and bobs. You click buddy, but I don't really know which Pokemon to choose, so I'll just go with my Dragonite and we'll have a see what that does. Dragonite is now your buddy. Awesome. And supposedly now he should be with me all the time. I don't really particularly know what else it actually does. I think, is that it? Oh, there you go. Walk with your buddy. And then you get some more candies. And he seems to quite like me. Oh, right. Yeah, so you walk with him for 5k and you get one of your candies. So, well, that's pretty cool. And then I think you can unbuddy as well. So you can switch out. Alright, so you lose all your stuff as well. Alright, that's interesting. Got Dragonite. Alright, Gyarados next. Oh wow, he only needs one. Oh, there you go. I'm definitely going to use my Dragonite anyway. So that's he's going to be my buddy. Yeah, so there you go guys, that's how you do it, just a really quick informational video for you. So then you just walk 5k or whatever it tells you and you get yourself some free candy so you don't actually have to go out and catch. Like, Dratini, seeing as there's no more nests. So yeah, please like and subscribe guys. Ace Trainer Shaw signing off.